first start by cleaning the area where you're going to be installing it thoroughly with something like rubbing alcohol to get off all of the surface junk that's there so that the adhesive can stick better. You then take the mounting bracket, put it into the keyholes, slide it up until it's tight. Take one sticky pad, take the paper off of one side, and put it on. Take the paper off of the